This is my room. Rooming with my friend Scott. Natasha couldn't come because she didn't take off of work. But this is... Whoops. Sorry, Scott. I mucked up your bed. He won't mind. Oh, that's my bed, though. Right against the wall. Damn. Huh, what a nice view of the road and some trees. Seventh floor, baby. I could fall to my death from here. Ah! Waiting. Still nothing.
Go with that. What do you think? Six more? Yes. Six. And you're already halfway there to being a pirate.
My friend got here at 6.
I'm that predictable.
Bunny poked me in the belly before.
Hey. I'm sorry that I'm bringing on so much.
And then, he's like, oh, at least the bat's the answer.
Yeah.
them in my pants so he doesn't take them, right? So like, and then I'm like, all right, I'm going to dinner. I'll be back. So I'm hoping the tie thing is all over his cover, right? He takes my head and starts swimming around. And I'm like,
they were hiding from one person and my boyfriend. Like, they're terrified of one another.
You poke me, I poke you. You mad? You jelly? Was sweating.
Oh,
hello.
It's the video camera me today. How are you doing?
I'm excellent. How are you?
That is great. My drink is over there, but it will make me feel a little better in a moment. I like your DK shirt.
Thank you.
What? What might I call you by, Miss Ma'am?
Yap Cat.
Yap Cat?
Yes. I lost my badge.
Might I shake your hand? I like shaking hands. It's a very proper way of greeting people.
Yes.
And I believe this is Mr. Shire. Yes, this is Mr. Shire. Rubbing my head for the billionth time today. He loves me. And I love Mr. Shire. He's a very good man. Mr. Pepper is also a very good man.
Yes.
Check out their band, Look Left, Sunday, 2 p.m., in Terrace C, I believe, right? C. Terrace C. C.
Yes, I will be there.
Good on you.
Yes.
Good on you, mate. Mr. Shoe Picker, how are you?
Oh, absolutely fantastic. I love you.
I love
God.
I can't even go in there. I can't even see out my right eye. My goddamn hair is
amazing.